like we have like kindergarten through 5th and 6th grade students at the in our district that can come, and they can kind of just like learn to cheer with us, learn to dance with us, learn jumps with us, and spend time with us and kind of like get a taste for what cheerleading is really like.